Oh boy, here we are again.
It's time for another Try Not To Laugh challenge. Now I know what you're thinking. Sky! You fucking stupid fuck. Why do you put yourself through this? Well, the answer's pretty simple. I'm very easily amused. I like these types of videos. So, if you guys don't know, I do this thing called the Try Not To Laugh Challenge, where, I have people at the office, put together a bunch of different videos of just really random, stupid, crazy shit, and they try to see if they can make me laugh. I guess, without further ado, the first one we're starting here is literally called the entire B-movie, but every time they say B, it gets faster. Let's take a look here.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly.
Oh,
its wings
shit.
Are too... The bee, of course, flies anyway.
Oh, shit!
Because bees
that's
don't
so
care
funny.
What humans think is impossible.
Whoa. Why is this video only 7 minutes?
Ah, that's so funny! Hold on, wait, what?
Is this actually the whole movie? Wow, they've gotten real fast. Who the fuck thinks of this shit?
Oh my god, I feel like I'm in the Matrix!
It's going so fast. What?
Oh, fuck. Alright, the next one we have right here is called Seduce Me Bedbug. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, shit.
Oh no! Oh no! Ah! She's gonna die and shit, dude.
Is he seducing me?
Oh my god, this got so weird.
What am I? A bedbug?
What am I, a
bedbug? Bedbugs have found a place to live. These little creatures infest our dwellings. Bedbugs have penises like knives.
What the fuck?
Females don't need any genitals to mate.
Stab me.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Mate with me. Seduce me. He is so strong and sharp. Doesn't need a vagina at all. Oh. He ejaculates in my wound. Via my bloodstream, the sperm will travel on their own to my ovaries.
In 2 weeks, 500 eggs would hatch, and the baby bedbugs would feed on the blood of whoever sleeps in the bed.
What the fuck is this, dude? Was that it? What the fuck was that? That's the weirdest shit I've ever seen.
Girl cries like a
hey,
supercar.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. I was calling you back to let you know that I love you and I miss you. I really want you to call me back.
I shouldn't be laughing at this.
And I'm sorry I missed your phone call, and that I know you're done, so when you get this, can you call me back? I love you, and I miss you.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, that's too much. Oh, this one's by H3.
And a couple of teaspoons of sugar. Just give that a really good mix there. Mix that in.
What the fuck?
That's it.
What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck is going on here? This is some demon shit, man! Yo, what the fuck is this? This is the type of shit that you see in your fucking nightmares, bro. God, I will never be. Oh, I love this video. It always makes me hungry for cheeseburgers, though. Oh, oh my god, I forgot how weird this shit gets. This guy started doing a couple things for Adult Swim, I think. Unfortunately, I don't find this type of shit funny. Really fun to watch, you know? I feel like this type of shit's super fun to watch. You know, looking back, like, I remember when this first came out on YouTube, this was, like, one of the most insane things that anyone's ever seen. But now, like, having been around for so long, you can kind of see how simple it was compared to, like, a lot of the newer shit he's made. That's still weird as fuck, though. The spider cow.
I'm pretty sure McDonald's, like, stole this. Holy shit. Ah, fuck, that was scary. Is this about to get, like, weird as fuck? There's no way this is gonna stay like this. Okay. I'm jealous as fuck of his mustache, though. Real talk. He looks like he's a classic man. Oh fuck. Oh, we've hit that territory. Okay. Alright, and the last one we have right here is called Wee Tea. Ooh, look at that strats. Oh fuck!
That kid got fucked up! Oh my god! Oh god! No, what the fuck? Oh, one more time. Oh! Okay, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.